In order to answer this question, let's talk about inheritance. It says, if an individual has a genotype heterozygous, it means like this. It says,